Here's a revolutionary new way to dispose of your dog's poop. It's something you've always wanted but didn't know existed. It's called the Dog Poop Septic Tank, and it dissolves dog poop. It comes in two sizes: large, which does 1 to 9 dogs, and extra large, which is ideal for kennels, for dog clubs, for dog walkers, for rescue centres, and much, much more. So, how does it work? Just remove the lid and put the dog poop into it. Now, as soon as a dog poop lands on the special shelf, organic worms and bacteria start to eat and digest all the solid dog poop. In turn, the worms poop out clean, organic, liquid fertiliser that drains out and soaks away into your soil. The dog poop septic tank just takes a few minutes to set up. Simply just place the tank onto the ground, dig a very small hole for the soakaway pipe, and fill the hole with gravel or soil. You can even put your dog poop septic tank on bricks and just put the soakaway pipe into a bucket or other container. So, if you'd like some more information about this amazing dog poop septic tank, or you'd like to cleanly, organically, naturally and safely dispose of your dog's poop, then just click the link below this video. That's right, click the link below this video.